of the bigger one. So it could be an actual, you know, normal upright Mickey Mouse shape, or the upside down one, which most teams are going for. I'm guessing this will be advantageous in terms of the actual layout of the architecture of the engine, and also perhaps the plume coming out of the exhaust will be helped with having the wastegates at the bottom. We can look